Hello and welcome to OCTV, the show.
I'm Jameson Lingle and I'm going to give you a tour of our studio. This is Juan. He's our sound engineer. Oh. He gets over on this board and turns some knobs. Monique, the director today. Very talented young lady. Right here is...
Can we get Maria to talk louder?
This is Maria. She's the other host. A little less talented, but people like her because... I don't know why. The wonderful Sylvia, she has a very complicated job pushing buttons.
Which camera?
Camera one.
And I don't know what she does really, but it's very important. That's all I know. Freddy, our mic guy.
Juan,
great guy. He puts the mic. I don't. Hello, you know. Yayo, the star of a show called Yayo's World. He's, you know, he acts a little bit in it. Does some dramatic roles.
I did it!
Whatever he can to get attention, really. Down here, Charlie and Roberto, wave, guys. Hey. They do lighting, which is very important because it makes me beautiful. Slacker row, right here. This, one of the most important people on the show, because this is my personal assistant, Lizbeth, who does an amazing job. Putting makeup on me, cooling me off, fanning me. You know, whatever I need done to stay in the zone, she does it, and she does a great job. So, could you get me some water? Thanks, son. Ricardo! He is Maria's personal assistant, and Maria, don't know if she needs a personal assistant, really, because, you know, how much of a zone does she have anyways, but, you know. So, the talent of the show gets tired sometimes, and we need to take a little break. And when we take a break, this is the talent chair rest area. This is my chair. It's big, strong, sturdy. You know, everything a star should have in a chair. And this is Maria's chair. So these guys operate a little board, which goes to that box right there.
What the hell is Jameson doing?
And it informs us of what we're supposed
tour?
To say.
He's always fucking late. We need to hurry up and start the show. What is going on?
Well, hello to you too, Maria.
You know what? You're totally unprofessional.
This is exactly why I wanted to host the show alone this semester.
You know what? I was giving the documentary crew a very important tour.
That's what PAs and other workers are for.
That's racist.
What?
Look, just because we're the talent and everybody else is just standing around doing nothing, doesn't mean that we can't help out too.
Whatever. You're the host of OC programs anyways. I tried to host two shows last semester and they said no.
I think they got that right.
But you're dumb on OC programs. You do the same thing every single episode. Hello and welcome to OC programs. I'm Jameson Lickass. And then you do your homoerotic magical wardrobe change.
Now I'm ready.
And then at some point you get hurt.
He flipped.
Oh, sorry.
Anyone can do that. You're not so great.
I'll have you know, I worked very hard on my homoerotic wardrobe change.
Faculty member in film and television at Oxnard College, and we produced a show, OCTV.
Oh, Maria, sexy lady. I like her.
Jameson is more of a diva.
I think they should legalize it. It's not a crime.
So I think rehearsal today went really great, and everything's just going to flow tomorrow really well. And I'm feeling really confident, which is great because, drumroll please, later today, I'm going to be auditioning for a very popular public access show right here in Oxnard. So, wish me luck.
I think I learned some new dance moves from that last segment.
Well, what we really need to do is move on to the next segment.
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm going on that audition now. Did you hear about that?
Yep.
Well, if anybody else wants to come with me, this moment can be a moment of something fun and real and inspiring in this God-forsaken business. And we can do it together!
That's Jerry Maguire.
You complete me. We have a special treat for all you boys and girls. Alright, huddle up! Jesus, please let me just nail the crap out of this audition so that I can become rich and famous and just not have to deal with these amateurs that I work with every single day of my life. Amen. Wish me luck. Hey guys, how's it going?
Hey.
Exito Latino! Woo! Thank you guys so much for having me here. I really believe in what you're trying to do, and I think that I am the perfect host for this effort.
You do realize that this is a show about Latino pop culture, right?
Yeah. You know, my mother's maiden name is Cordova, and my grandpa, he told me that his ancestors spoke Spanish, so... Oh, and my niece is half Mexican, so technically, I'm just as Latino as anybody else. This book is about my great-great-great-grandpa, who's kind of famous because he's the first Mexican to become a major in the U.S. military. Or something like that. Technically, I haven't read it, but the point is, he's Mexican.
That says New Mexican.
Hmm? Oh. Yeah, but look at his mustache. He's totally Mexican. I totally nailed it. Woot!
Do you think I'm gonna get the gig?
Yeah, my money's on you.
Really? You think so?
You got the skills to pay the bills and make meals.
Oh my God, I'm so nervous.
You got this in the bag.
What are you doing here?
I'm the next host of Latino Éxito.
Dude, you are so not right for the part.
Excuse me.
Wow, Maria, that's pretty good.
You like that, huh?
I do.
Roberto, we can't have any gambling in class, all right?
All right.
I'm serious.
All right, no.
All right?
No gambling.
Hey, we're taking bets.
Hey, I got 20 on Maria.
20 on Maria.
20 on Maria.
As you can see, Maria's winning by 98%.
I'd absolutely put all my money on her.
Good looking guy. Tall, you know, and good looking.
Well, I was going to say Jameson, but then again, Maria, I mean, or you know, Viallo, but, you know.
Yeah.
But, you know, Maria.
Truthfully?
Yes.
Maria.
So did you hear about the bet?
I did.
Suck it.
So, another successful day here at OCTV, and I'm feeling pretty jazzed. I mean, even though the rest of the crew doesn't actually think I'm going to get the host position, I'm still feeling pretty confident. It's them. Hello? Yeah, this is Jameson. Uh-huh. Oh. Yeah, totally. Totally, no. No worries. Okay, yeah. Yeah, next time. So I didn't get it, but that's okay. I didn't really want to take on any new responsibilities.
Oh my God, I got it! Yes! Oh my God, I can't believe it! Are you serious? Oh my God, I got the part! Oh my God, are you serious? Oh my God, I'm so happy! Thank you so much! Okay, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, thank you.
Cut.
I'm so happy. I got it. I knew it. I knew I would get the part. All I have to do now is go to the studio, sign the paperwork, and make it official.
Jameson, he's more public access. Maria, she's more national, nationwide, you know?
What's going on? What's going on?
Oh,
You okay?
Something hard. Plastic. Help me. It hurts.
Oh, move, move, let's go.
Excuse me.
What happened, guys?
It's awful. Can you believe something like that could happen? But with every cloud comes a silver lining. And the silver lining here is that since Maria is most likely going to be in a wheelchair for the next couple months, they asked me to be the host. Can you believe it? All right.
Don't slow down. Don't slow down. Don't slow down. Don't slow down. Don't slow down.
Go ahead. Obviously, we got to wrap this up, but this is OCTV. Welcome to the show, and we'll see you on public access.
Don't slow down. Don't slow down.
Stop blowing kisses at me.
You know what? Another one of the important pieces. Who's the other cameraman?
David! We need to clear the hall and go like all the stuff out of here. Let's put it back.
But we don't know.
And then all of a sudden, oh, you smoke? I didn't know you smoke. Oh, and then, you know, you guys are friends all of a sudden. You know, back then, you guys were enemies, but Pop brought you guys together. Thank you.
That's great. I worked very hard on my homoerotic wardrobe change.
Good.
About Jameson.
Well, yeah.
Yes.
No,
wait, no, no.